This is a Vuma 103 podcast.
Mega Grace on Vuma 103, exactly 8 minutes before Linda the game demanded. Capital Sitole and PNDK, Ganelis is cutting Sugasangi Tibamba, Singer Valixeni. Bamba gets in Singer Valapam Guba, Ukali weekend, Yako Bamba, Singer Valixeni. Funukuma Nawagan, I'm changing it. Good things come to those who wait. Isn't this in Tle, Zizaglabo, Abantu, Abafundile, Ugulinda? Isn't this in Tle, isn't in the Manja, isn't in Kulu? Aziz, kubantu abahluleka ukulinda, kodwa siza abantu abakwaziyo ukulinda. Because waiting is an art, kuyi art nje ukwazi ukulinda. Good things come to those who wait. Mawufuna ukuba nezinto ezinhle empilweni, mawufuna ukubona izinto ezinamandla empilweni, kufunda ukulinda, kwazi ukuthi ulinde. Kwazi ukuthi azekho izinto eze instant empilweni. Ungayijabuleli izinto ama blessings e microwave avuthwa manje kulunge manje. Abantu abaziyo ukuthi izinto ezinhle zifika kubantu abasuke belendile. Wo wazi wonke umuntu ophumelele empilweni na wonke umuntu onqobile empilweni na wonke umuntu osephambile empilweni bokwazi ukuthi kuke kwaba khona isikhathi la khona alinda khona ngoba azikho izinto ezinhle ivele yifike nje instantly but konke kuyalindwa bokwazi ukuthi kuyalindwa before kufike izinto ezinkulu izinto ezinamandla ayifiki kalula sifika sekulinda isikhathi esithile khona madoda eBhayibhelini akwazi ukulinda isikhathi eside azathola izinto ezinkulu experience izinto ezinamandla ngoba abamba imfihlo esekulindeni kunamandla ekulindeni abantu abakwazi ukulinda bathola izinto ezinkulu izinto ezinamandla uNowa indoda yakwazi ukulinda eBhayibhelini le ndoda yalinda isikhathi eside yalinda for 120 years yakhala nje nomkhumbi for 120 years ibhizi ithole instruction kuNkulunkulu ukuthi ayakho umkhumbi for 120 years ngiyazi ukuthi khona abazali abaze bashona umno ebhizi nomkhumbi wakha ngoba wabamba imfihle khona ekulindeni kodwa ngesikhathi selindile wakwazi ukuthi akho umkhumbi wafika uzamxolo abantu bashona babhubha ngoba abayazanga imfihle unowayibambile kodwa uno wakwazi ukulinda iminyaka yakhe imkhumbi abantu babemgxeka bethi ugugile ubulawa uguga kodwa walinda ngoba wayazi ukuthi izinto ezinhle zifike ekulindeni wawusebenzisa lo mkhumbi for 378 days ehle nomndeni wakhe behlele emkhumbini bafa bonke abantu emhlabeni waphila nomndeni wakhe ngoba wabamba imfihlo yokulinda izinto ezinhle nezinto ezinamandla ziyalinda ziyalindwa noJobe walinda esefelwa abantwana bakhe wafelwa imfuyo yakhe walahleka nomcebo wakhe unkosikazi wakhe wazi wathi Jobe thuka uNkulunkulu wakhe bese uyafa wangamthuka uJobe uNkulunkulu walinda wathi I know my redeemer lives and he waited on God wamlinda uNkulunkulu kwazi kwafika isikhathi la khona uNkulunkulu akambusisa khona simuze sekhuluma kuJobe 42 ethi icebo lakho lingevinjwe ngoba uJobe wamamba imfihlo esekulindeni izinto ezinhle nezinto ezinamandla ziyalindwa bonke abantu abaphumelelayo abantu abalindayo uHosea wakwazi ukulinda le instruction kaNkulunkulu uNkulunkulu emnikeza umyalelo ukuthi akashade neprostitute ngoba umuntu olinda wamlinda and he followed the instruction ngoba izinto ezinamandla ziyalindwa abantu abaphumelelayo abantu abakwazi ukulinda uJosepha walinda uNkulunkulu etsheliwe ukuthi one day uzoba yileader uzophatha uzoba into enkulu emhlabeni wangayijaha lento ngoba wa understand isambulo izinto ezinhle ziyalindwa walinda noma abafo babefuna ukumngcwaba emgodini kodwa walinda walinda noma esesejele walinda wathi ngiyazi uNkulunkulu uthembisile lo thembisile uthembekile abantu abafuna izinto empilweni abantu abafunda isimanga sokuthi kunesimanga esikhona ekulindeni just wait on the Lord waiting is an art abantu abalindayo bathola izinto ezinamandla uRachel walinda for 26 years ukuze ethole abantwana for 26 years ethandaze ecela uNkulunkulu ukuthi amphendule amnikeze umntwana wena usuhlule ukulinda nje 4 weeks walinda for 26 years elokhu ethandaze ecela uNkulunkulu ukuthi amnikeze khona indoda eyalinda uJacob walinda for 14 years efuna nje unkosikazi wakhe efuna unkosikazi wakhe uRachel bamnikeza unkosikazi oronge sesebenze for 7 years wathi mayiseshada wathola ukuthi unkosikazi onikezwe yena kusiyena lokho amfunayo waphinde wasebenza futhi another 7 years waphila 14 years esebenzela ukuthola unkosikazi uRachel ngoba abantu abafuna izinto ezinkulu empilweni abantu abanesambulo sokuthi izinto ezinkulu ziyalindwa kuyalindwa uHana walinda iminyaka efuna ukuthola umntwana wakhe uAbraham wanikeza isethembiso ukuthi uzoba ubaba wezizwe eziningi kodwa semthola seshaya ku 90 years lutho abantwana but he waited patiently because kunamandla ekulindeni lento ifuna iyeze kodwa kudinga ukuthi nje ulinde kunamandla kubantu abalindayo. UJesu walinda 33 years ukuze abe inkosi ezofa esiphambanweni. For 33 years he was waiting for the moment of the cross, and after the cross he received the crown of life. Even namhlanje sikhuluma ngaye because he learned ukuthi kunamandla ekulindeni. 33 years wonke lindele ake ulinde nawe. Khona indoda yahlala ngasechibini for 38 years yahlala yalinda kwaze kwafika uJesu wayisindisa. Unowesifazane wagula for 12 years wahlala until the day kwafika uJesu wabamba umphetho wengubo. Kunamandla ekulindeni, izinto ezinamandla ziyatholakala ekulindeni. When usufuna ukgive up nje ungasebenzi for a year, usufuna ukgive up. When usufuna ukushiya umshado wakho nje kuneyinkinga nje for 2 weeks, usufuna ukuyekela. Ngoba uhlaseleka nje emsebenzini, umisiwe nje for a 1 week, usufuna ukuyeka, ake ulinde. Kunamandla ekulindeni. Izinto ezinkulu ayitholakali kalula, ithola abantu abalindayo. Futhi izinto ezitholakala abantu abalindile ayilahleki kalula. This is Mega Grace Sound Vuma 103. My name is Phumlani Nkwanyana. You are blessed, you are favored, and you are set apart. Good morning, Mega Grace Nation.
This is a Vuma 103 podcast.